And who's ready to go underground? This shit may be a nuclear bunker owned by some doomsday prepping billionaire CEO of a private military company, but don't nobody panic. We know the bunker in Grape Seed, we know how to open the door, and we know what we're stealing. Hard drives. We don't know what's on them, but we do know we getting paid for them. Gay's client is this hacker fool, Avi Schwartzman, and he twitching for this shit. We only gotta name our price. Now remember, wait, just a sec. Hey, Kay, is that you?
What up, though, babe?
Good timing, babe. I was just about to call you. We moving on these hard drives.
Oh, yeah? Perfect. I'ma take a seat. Hey, you always look this fine when you working.
Nah, this all day, every day, baby. Get your eyes checked.
Shit, you looking good, girl. How long before they get to that bunker?
Not long enough.
Damn.
So you spoke to this Schwartzman dude today?
Yeah, he all right. Hiding out, ready to do his thing. Dude needs to relax a little, though, you feel me? He's a little jumpy. But this shit is all under control, right?
He good for the money?
Oh, hell yeah. Y'all should see this fool's rap sheet. He helped the crew hit the Pacific Standard, and he worked for whoever hit the casino. I don't know what his cut was, but it's enough to pay us good.
All right, that's all I need to know. Well, except if this fool's so well connected, why he need us?
Like I say, he jumpy. Like living in the woods, talking to trees kind of jumpy. Got it in his head, he can't even trust his own people. Now he's going up against this Don Percival fool. He figured he needed an outsider. That's where I came in.
Hey, we came in, babe.
You the best part of me, girl. That goes without saying.
Mm-hmm.
And I never forget who we got behind the wheel, baby. Ain't nothing for it now. Let's go.
What the?
Once you down there, you looking for the service desk. That's where these drives gonna be plugged in.
Yo, y'all good?
Holy shit.
As long as they still shooting, I know y'all ain't dead.
So what's on these drives, babe? And don't be saying you don't know.
Nah, for real, girl. I don't know.
He didn't say nothing.
Who, Avi? Nah. He said the less we know about this Don Percival fool, the better.
I bet it's political. Soon as your ass is owning bunkers with secret files and shit, it's always political.
Political, criminal, it's the same shit. I don't care if his ass prints from the grassy knoll. Long as it's profitable, I don't give a fuck.
Sit down your neck!
He got an end there!
Take cover!
Oh, Jesus!
Time to bleed!
More ammo! Grab that son of a bitch!
You missed! God, no! What a pansy!
When you find them, you don't gotta be gentle with this shit, y'all. Just yank it out.
Oh, damn. That's cold, baby. Shit. How we doing? You getting them?
Take them down!
Ass!
Bend over here, it comes!
Get down! What a bad
guy! We got a man down!
Lay down some cover fire!
Are you all right?
Give me cover!
Come on, let's go. This shit ain't rocket science.
How you know? Maybe that's what's on them drives, babe.
All right, well, stealing rocket science ain't rocket science, y'all. Double time, let's go.
Give it up, ass! Take him down, pansy!
Then drive hard, right?
Oh, babe, now we on some poetry shit? You're killing me.
Ass!
Soon as you got them all, get the hell out of that death trap.
See you up top, yo.
Back up! What a pansy! I'm out! Die! Grab that! that guy. Ass!
Now, Abby is in a secure location. Seth just sent it to you. Get that shit over there and let him do his thing.
So what's happening when we get there, Kay?
Abby said he needs some time to upload whatever that shit is.
Upload it? Straight away? This shit must be hot, Kay.
For sure.
Political. I'm telling you, man.
Yo, red alert, people. Abby just fired the flare. This Percival motherfucker got a fucking army headed over to his ass. Get there before they do.
This Schwarzman dude got his own people, or are we it?
Nah, he got people, but none of us getting paid by no corpse show. This motherfucker Abby got to live long enough to upload, or whatever the fuck he do.
Get ready, y'all.
Thank you. Plug them in, plug them in! Let's get this thing done. Okay, insert the drives. You don't get a cent before the upload is complete. I'm not being paranoid. They're gonna try and kill me. And you, get ready.
God damn it!
Y'all didn't forget the anti-aircraft gun, right?
Y'all got a motherfucking anti-aircraft gun? That's my shit. Yo, my man is a wreck. If he gets shot, he gonna lose his mind.
Just keep his ass safe.
Yo, it ain't over till this skinny-ass hacker motherfucker sings.
Let me see what I can do. Damn it. I liked him.
I don't want to be there. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Can somebody shoot them, please? Okay, it's ugly.
Lay down some cover fire!
Just let me concentrate.
They're gonna die, bitch!
Take cover!
You dirtbag!
Don't relax, y'all. They're probably coming again.
Ah, you pussy! Cover!
Bend over here and cover!
Get back!
Drive on!
Hey, stay sharp. It ain't done till it's done.
This is fine. Just another day in the life. Let the ordinary
life. Oh,
no, no one is trying to kill me.
Moron!
Ass! Give it up, ass!
Would you people?
You stay alert to that fool done his shit.
What a pansy!
About to get Schwartzman!
I'm gonna shoot you in your neck! We're receiving fire!
Oh no! What's his name?
Die!
Fuck you!
Yo, Kate! What the hell is your boy doing down there? When he gonna be finished?
Shit, don't ask me. All I know is he on some next level shit. He gotta be done soon.
I'm changing
you
clips.
Fucking pussy!
Take cover!
Alvarado's down!
Lay down fire!
I don't hear shooting! But that don't mean you in the clear!
What a pansy! Lay down some cover fire!
Hey, stay sharp. It ain't done till it's done.
Fuck you!
Get back!
Come on, come on, come on!
You dirtbag!
Babe, we gotta be near the end of these fools. How many more of these motherfuckers we gotta lay out?
Shit, Kate, I don't know. They gotta be done soon. This shit is getting crazy.
You're done!
Yo, there's plenty more where they came from,
get
all right?
Ass.
He got Fernandez!
Bitch. You fucking pussy!
You dirtbag!
Go to hell!
Whoa!
Yeah, it sounds like you got every motherfucker in a 10-mile radius. Shit, we gotta be done.
Get out the way!
Done. Talk to Ivy. Let's get paid.
Well, that was terrifying. But thank you. We just changed the world a little bit and made you a lot richer. A lot richer. If, thank you very much, it's been real. Then, you don't know me, I was never here, goodbye.